She may have your balls in a vice, but that doesn't mean you have to lose everything.
So, Joe, she finally nudied you in the end. Ha, you're driving a minivan.
Hey, at least my wife didn't put on 200 pounds. And besides, this isn't an ordinary minivan. It's a Maibatsu womb.
It's a Maibatsu womb.
It's the minivan any man can be proud to drive. That's because it's designed with a married male ego in mind. There's a cooler for beers, an 8,000-watt sound system, and plush recliners for seats. Plus, a beautiful TV right in the dashboard so you don't miss the game. It's so warm and cozy. You'll never want to leave the womb, the Maibatsu womb. You may be married, but you're still a man. Honestly.
It's the Maibatsu womb.